food, not that it was sent into people's language. Jesus was coming going to Jericho. He wanted to see Jesus because he was shopping and he wanted to climb on a tree. Jesus saw him, "Come down, Zacchaeus. Today salvation has come to your house." That was the time Jesus what? Transformed Zacchaeus' life, his selfishness to what? To love. And he gave him, "Today, whatever I'm taking from the people, I give it back." There are so many instances in the Bible where Jesus transforms his life. You two are here this afternoon to renew your mind commitments. If you have faith, trust in God, God can also transform your lives, your married life to joy, to be sweet like the wine that He changed for people. It's about having faith, confidence in the Lord. Trust Him in Jesus. Your married life is the sort of difficult, it's also absent now. This one is not strong. Here it is more strong at times. It's stronger than this one. So, as Christians, I'll ask you always in times of difficulties, go down on your knees and pray to Mother Mary. She will also intercede for you through the Son Jesus Christ.
Edwin,
I renew and reaffirm.
Renew
and reaffirm. You are doing this not because you have to save your wife.
No, no, to me, a poor priest.
I renew and reaffirm.
I renew and reaffirm.
My wedding vows to you.
My wedding vows.
Once again, I promise.
Once again, I promise.
To love and honor you.
Love and honor you.
In good times and in bad times. In sickness and in health. For better or for worse. All the days of my life. Amen.
I, Maria Gina,
I renew
and reaffirm
my wedding vows to you.
My wedding vows to you.
Once again, I promise.
Once again, I promise.
To love and honor you.
To love and honor you.
In good times and in bad times.
In good times and in bad times.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now, you have your rings. Old ones. Can you remove them and exchange them with your husbands and wives? Is there a real blessing from your rings? Put on your palm.
Is your husband?
Yes, my husband is fine.
Ah, okay.
Only her.
Yes. He has who? Mm-hmm. No. Who is this?
This is her.
Forever. Her. Ah, okay. Then put them there. Put them like this. Okay. No. La bendición. Prima.
The ring. Let's change them.
This is his ring.
It's a blessing. Prayer. Lord, increase the consecrated love this married couples have for one another. The wedding rings they once exchanged is a sign of their fidelity. We then will prosper in the grace of the sacrament. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Receive this ring
as a sign of my love
and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Padre,
en el nombre del Padre,
del Hijo
y del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
Bendito.
Javier,
tu ser que salió,
Señor
de mi amor,
Señor de mi amor
y fidelidad.
En el
nombre del Padre,
en el nombre del Padre,
Hijo, del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
May the Holy Son of God, who brought joy to the wedding feast of Cana, help you in good times and in bad. And may the Holy Spirit always fill your heart with love. The blessed of the Almighty Lord, Father, Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Mazal tov!